Welcome everyone to this incredible day. We present finally the car.
Given the Extreme E car is a prototype and a project that's only about 6 months in the making, there's always a risk that it could fail, that it doesn't look very good, that it doesn't sound very good, that it doesn't go very well. But this is what motorsport's about taking risks. And it's about, you know, getting out on track and seeing what happens. And Extreme E are probably going to have the biggest balls of all, to be honest.
Theo Gauzin is with me in the commentary box, who is the technical director at Spark that have put this car together.
So today we see our first Extreme E prototype, all-wheel drive, 400 kilowatts, 1,000 newton meters of torque.
1,000 newton meters of torque this will produce. When you consider the new concept that was Formula E back in 2013, and everybody thought how crazy it was, this is similar.
Yeah, I think it's even crazier.